Bauhaus, the world celebrates the 100th anniversary of this most influential art and design school of the 20th century. Yeah, and we don't want to let this event pass by unseen. So we see here a lot of documents from the Bauhaus. Tonight for the opening, we have a special guest, Jost Siethoff, who is the son of Alma Siethoff Buscher, and he's the last contemporary witness of Bauhaus.
I was born in 1926, shortly before my father and my mother had to leave the Bauhaus. Bauhaus was shut by the Nazis in 1933, but we had a lot of contact with former colleagues. We found out that Bauhaus people live everywhere in the world.
Gaining empathy for the Bauhaus movement, for the people who lived in the Bauhaus, who lived in the Meisterhäuser, is the same with SAP. We live in this constant innovation movement. I really enjoy that we brought this together with Hochschule Pforzheim in order to get new inspiration for all our colleagues and let them be very creative.
A lot of things today are mostly overstyled and only defined by exactly that styling. I think this simplicity that was executed in Bauhaus is something that's lacking in a lot of things. It's something that I was focusing on with my work.
Well, the playful approach of Bauhaus is what stood out for me the most and influenced my artworks crucially. That's the reason why I use the Polaroids, because it combines play and photography. My advice is to follow the playful approach of Bauhaus and maybe to think like a child.